Hello, fellow cloud people. This is Azure This Week, and I am Lars Klint, cloud wrangler and llama aficionado. This week, Azure Functions now support Node.js version 14. Azure Functions support for .NET 5. Azure Durable Functions get some Python love and save some budget woes with forecasted cost alerts. And that part probably has Azure Functions in it somewhere too. Yeah. Lots to get through, so here we go! Node.js is powering more and more of the internet. Now, if you don't believe me, Google, with Bing, left pad npm crash. Go on, I'll wait. Now, I digress. The latest long-term support, or LTS, version of Node.js brings Azure Functions up to scratch with the cool kits and lets developers use the latest features in the framework. These include the knowledge coalescing operator, optional chaining operator, internationalization APIs, and ECMAScript modules, which actual versions of version 14 of Node.js Azure Functions uses isn't obvious from the announcement, but we do know you have to use Azure Functions version 3 to use Node.js version 14. So many versions. Now, this is indeed good news for Node.js developers, as version 14 has been out for almost a year and is becoming the standard version to use. And now it works with functions too. Yay! The next big release of .NET Core is .NET 5. Yep, Microsoft skipped version 4, dropped the core, and now .NET 5 is the main implementation of .NET. However, ASP.NET Core 5 still is named Core, as is Entity Framework Core. Microsoft says it's to reduce confusion. Really? In any case, Azure Function can now use .NET 5, which is a huge step forward in using functions in a modern workflow. I'm personally excited about this, as it brings a bunch of new features to C# and F#, as well as significant performance improvements. In particular, the garbage collection, regular expressions engine, and JSON parsing have received very welcome updates. These were areas that slowed down applications in the past, and the garbage collection, the implementation of it was almost a decade old. Now, .NET 5 is pretty awesome. But wait, there's more fantastic function features. Have you heard of Durable Functions? They're an extension to Azure Functions that lets you define stateful serverless workflows. And this is particularly useful for complex data processing workflows where you chain together individual Azure Functions. Durable Functions now support Python, a favorite language with many developers, including data scientists, and used often for machine learning scenarios, which Durable Functions are very good at too. Yeah. If you're keen on trying out your Python skills by building a Durable Function, I've included a link to a tutorial in the description. You're welcome. Now, before we end, I thought I'd save you some cash, or at least help you not spend too much on Azure, with forecasted cost alerts. They provide advanced notification that your spending trends are likely to exceed your allocated budget. Simple as that. Now, that means you can fix spending habits before it's too late, and that can only be a good thing. If you're also into functions, then give the video a thumbs up and consider subscribing. ACG has a constant flow of new content that helps you master cloud computing and level up your career. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team when we consider new changes to the show, but aren't sure exactly what our audience would like, seek and you shall cloud. So tell us what changes you'd like to see to the show. And see you next week, and keep giving us thumbs up, Cloud Gurus.